Welcome guys to another episode of the Craftsman's Fishing. Well, today's Saturday 8th of May. So the trophy striped bass season started a long time ago, like May 1st. So to keep fish from 19 inches up, it's gonna be the 15th of May. But right now I'm gonna try to go a trophy striped bass today. Supposed to be gonna be a good day today. It's a little cloudy, and I'm gonna try to get some bloodworms, get some live bait, and see how it goes, guys. Well, see you there. We're gonna go today to Caneros. Let's go. Well, guys, we start right now in traffic, and I don't know what's going on. I was close to get it to the bridge and go to Caneros. I don't know what kind of accident it is because I stuck here like 15 minutes already. I hope it's gonna be not too long. I don't wanna lose the morning bite, but possible. I got some elwhite to buy in the bait shop and buy some weights and some hooks, but I don't know what's gonna happen, guys. Let's see, because this thing happens all the time when you're going fishing. Something weird happened, like right now, stopping traffic in the bridge, and then I cannot go nowhere. Well, let's keep going, guys. Let's see how it goes, because I don't know. This is weird. Supposed to be some kind of accident, but I hope the people wasn't the accident. They're okay. I hope so. Guys, I just changed location and I put a more comfortable sweater too. Fortunately, guys, was a really bad traffic today. Across the bridge and everything, but I cannot be able to go to Caneros because it's still like 30 minutes. I don't want to waste all day there, guys, in the traffic. So right now, guys, I want to show you. That's the pier, Metapic. Now the situation changed a little bit here. I want to explain in a little bit. So today is like a little cloudy, it's raining, it's perfect for fish. There's not many fishermen there, maybe two or three. I hope it's not going to be cloudy with a lot of fishermen today, because the tide is really low, so it's going to be up like around 4:30. So really, guys, the situation here in Metapic changed a little bit. It's not anymore like the day, $10 you pay for the whole day. Now it's $2.50 for hours. So I pay, and I'm going to be able to be here to $3.47. I'm going to try to get whatever bites, catfish, striped bass. If I get a big 35 inches striped bass, I take it home. I'm going to make a catch and cook if I got a striped bass. And if I catch a small fish, I'm gonna use it like a bait. So let's go, guys. Let's see how we do it, guys, today. Let's go. Hey guys, right there is my setup. I got two ropes today. The rope that I got at the door the day that I showed, and that one. And I got some cut bait right there. And I got a circle hook. I got a 2 ounce weight here. I got a 3 ounce in this one. And let's see, guys, how it goes. I know it's a little windy, so I cannot throw really far away, but I hope this striped bass is coming around the edge of the bay. I hope so. Well, let's see if we can catch one 35 inches or 36 inches, I hope. Let's go. Guys, I got a catfish right now. Let's keep going, trying to get the striped bass. Let's go. Like you can see, guys, we already got one catfish today. I got one big bite today, but I don't know what was it, really. I cannot... The thing just let go. I think it was striped bass. But to show you guys one thing, right now, if you coming to fish in the bay, guys, if you see the storms coming strong, please be safe. I start hearing like a thunder, and I say nope. I start picking up my whole stuff, and right now you can see the storms coming this way right now. So, okay, guys, always guys be safe. If you see thunder in the bay, just get out of there, guys. You never know when a thunder can strike. Be safe. All right, guys, I got a first striped bass, but too small. No more than, 10 inches? So like you can say small, but I got it like at the low say circle hook inside the mouth, inside of the mouth right there. Let's keep going, guys, let's go. Second fish, let's go. All right, we got everything today. Hail, storm, thunder, everything, and fish. Let's go.
No, it's a papa. No, that's a papa. All right, guys, we got another fish right here. And we got some hails falling down. So, okay, next fish, let's go. Okay. Guys, next fish. Let's go, let's go. All right, guys, right there. We got a 19 inches, or maybe 20 at most. Let me see. There to there. We got a 8, no. Pequeño, yeah, 18 inches. Okay, guys, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go try again. Let's go. I get another striped bass when I fly. Okay. Not yet the 35 inches. We keep on looking for. Let's go. Guys, another fish when they fly. Let's go, guys. Hey, guys, another fish. Let's go. But remember, right now it's trophy season, so we need to get it 35 inches. Too small still. Let's go. Guys, another one. Let's go. Well, guys, another fish. Let's go.